And all you guys now know that the Supreme Court has announced its decision in Windsor versus the United States. And we won everything we asked and hoped for. Wow. I'm honored and humbled and overjoyed to be here today to represent not only the thousands of Americans whose lives have been adversely impacted by the Defense of Marriage Act, but those whose hopes and dreams have been constricted by the same discriminatory law. Over the past 2.5 years, many people have asked me, why did you decide to sue the United States of America over a tax bill? Because the answer is complex, I want to give you some of the background. I've lived with and loved Thea Spyer for more than 4 decades, in love and joy, in sickness and in health, until death did us part. When Thea died in 2009 from a heart condition, 2 years after we were finally married, I was heartbroken. On a deeply personal level, I felt distressed and anguished that in the eyes of my government, the woman I had loved and cared for and shared my life with was not my legal spouse, but was considered to be a stranger with no relationship to me. On a practical level, due to DOMA, I was taxed $363,000 in federal estate tax that I would not have had to pay if I had been married to a man named Theo. Even if I had met Theo just immediately before, married him, and never even lived with him before he died, the tax would have been zero. So overwhelmed with a sense of injustice and unfairness, I decided to bring the lawsuit against the government to get my money back. I lucked out when Robbie Kaplan, a litigation partner at Paul Weiss, walked into my life. Paul Weiss has a proud tradition of representing clients, including LGBT clients, in a wide variety of pro bono matters. One of those outstanding pro bono cases is Edith Windsor, that's me, versus the United States of America. At a time when the gay organizations that I approach responded with, "It's the wrong time for the movement," Robbie Kaplan said, as did Martin Luther King before her, "There is no wrong time to seek justice," answered my plea and took me on.